Hello everyone, RobloxPen here with a very informational video for you. Top 10 things you didn't know about Inquisitor Master. I don't know why you would want to watch this. Perhaps you want to get to know her better. Maybe you're a sip or a stalker, or you're preparing for an interview with her. That doesn't matter to me because I'm going to tell you anyways. You're welcome. Starting us off at number 10 is that you probably know Inquisitor Master as Alex Einstein, and you probably would have guessed that that's not her real name. Her real name is Alex Turan. However, if you look up Inquisitor Master's real name, they'll say that her name is Alex Einstein, but really, it's just her nickname. The ninth fact that you didn't know about Inquisitor Master is that she used to have a little channel called Little Joker. Fortunately, the channel is still up. Unfortunately, she deleted most of her videos and only two remain. One of the videos is a scary makeup tutorial, and the other one is a Star Wars unboxing. Both were made 6 years ago. Number eight is that her mother tongue is Spanish, but then she moved to Mississippi and there she learned English. Very interesting. At number 7 is that she used to be bullied in her middle school life. This is mainly due to the 8th fact. She spoke very little English and should be made fun of. Very sad. Coming in 6th place is back when she was a kid with no friends, her mom bought her a video camera. She would make these vlogs and share it with her family, and it seemed to distract her from realizing that she had no friends. This was also the days that she realized she wanted to make videos. At number 5 is that she used to be part of a robotics club and she really enjoyed it. Not only that, but she met a lot of good friends. Also, this one time, they had a competition in New Orleans, and she had a lot of fun. At number 4, ha, just kidding, I'm stopping you right there to remind you to hit that like button and subscribe. I really do appreciate it, thank you. Anyways, at number 4 is about her first best friend. Her first best friend was in middle school. They met when these girls got these sheets of paper, basically saying that they got into the beauty pageant. This made both of them really sad because they didn't get in and made them feel ugly. At number 3 is quite a sad one. Alex's dad had cancer and she was put off her school by her mom. And her mom basically told her that her dad had cancer. However, her dad went through a lot of treatment and was able to survive. Wow. At number 2 is that she made her first YouTube channel in her junior year. It's a small fact, but it's a major stepping stone to where she is now. One day, she worked really hard to make these shirts for her channel, making merch before it was popular. Anyways, she and her mom worked all night working on these shirts. And when they were finished, she gave them to all of her friends. But then people started noticing that she had a YouTube channel and started leaving mean comments. One of her friends burned her shirt. Not cool, because that's hot. Anyways, we're on the last thing that you didn't know about Inquisitor Master, is that she sold her Star Wars collection. This was when she moved to Texas for college. Her camera and laptop broke and she needed the money. This probably isn't very interesting, but it's probably something that you would have never known without me. You're welcome. That's it, guys. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.